a crisp 9:30 a.m. on a Tuesday morning. So why the heck am I already cooking? Well, I'm not cooking. I'm slow roasting for 10 hours today, and I'm gonna take you along with me. Welcome, we're in your kitchen.
It's In Your Kitchen, starring, well, me.
Today we're gonna slow roast a pork butt shoulder. For several reasons, I freaking love making pulled pork. But one of the biggest reasons is I just got almost 9 pounds at Aldi for 17 bucks. That's the price of one good ribeye. I also love it because it's super easy to make and it's freaking delicious. Let's go ahead and get started. Today we're just gonna slap it in the oven. Makes it nice and easy, and most people have ovens, so this is super doable for everyone. But of course, if you have a smoker or a grill, adding that smoke flavor is a whole other ball game. Now, seasoning ends up coming down to a bit of personal preference. A lot of people just suggest salt and pepper, real basic. I like to load it up. I think this is from Aldi as well. Keto chipotle pork. And this sweet and spicy seasoning. But you don't have to use these. Whatever you like, and even just salt and pepper, Oliver, is gonna taste delicious. And so you're like, oh my God, it's so much. Well, we got 9 pounds of meat here, people. All right, and then kind of this, oh, that feels kind of good. We're just gonna pat this in. Give you a little meat ASMR. Full. I think this is gonna roast really nicely. And that's basically it.
Slap that butt up in the oven. Close the door and set it to 250 degrees Fahrenheit, USA. Now for the hardest part, the waiting game. There's no easy way to say this, but you have to wait 6 hours for it to go to the right to be ready. Here's things you can do while you wait. You can try to work. You could play video games. I tried working. And then I tried playing video games. But ultimately, it doesn't matter what you do. You just can't open the oven or you'll make yourself wait even longer. After 6 hours, set it to 275 degrees Fahrenheit. Now, the final waiting game. 4 more hours. Occupy your mind however you can.
I like pork butt, and I cannot lie. The time to check the pork is nigh. What we're gonna do is take a meat thermometer and see if this baby's probe tender. Probe tender means we're gonna stick this in and hopefully it's gonna be butter smooth. Just slide right in. If it doesn't, if you're met with resistance, you need to go longer than 10 hours. It can happen. You gotta be patient. So here we go. Oh, good God. Problem there, and how about over here? No, just fine there. I think we're good. Yes, it's time to pull this baby out. Woo! Just take a look at that. Some beautiful bark. Jasper's excited. Speaking of bark. Oh my goodness. Look at that. So as you can see, this is extremely hot to touch, but pulls apart just like you'd want to in your pork dreams. And here we go, the moment. It's probably gonna burn my entire mouth, it'll be worth it. We've done it yet again. Look at that. Woo! Pork porn. There you have it, folks. A little pork porn for you. It doesn't get much better. We're gonna eat this tonight with mac and cheese, a little steamed spinach, Sunday dinner style. Then you can put it on a sandwich with a little tomato, some barbecue sauce. You can put that in a quesadilla and a burrito, whatever the hell. Ramen, it doesn't end. And look, this is 9 pounds. So we're gonna have this for at least a week, even amongst two people. So hey, hope you try a pork butt slash shoulder at home. Thanks for joining me. It's been a whole day and it's about to be a whole week. We're in your kitchen. I'm Tyler Shore. See you next time.